I'm Briley, and this is Byng TV. So I'm a senior this year, and it's been a lot of fun, but it has also been very stressful. I've been having these weird dreams, and I've been confiding in some of my fellow Byng TV members. Let me show you what I'm talking about.
Hey guys.
Hey, I've been having some trouble sleeping lately.
Me too.
I just keep having these weird dreams, like these nightmares, and they seem so real.
Yeah, it seems like everything just goes by so fast.
I feel like there's a name for that. Anyways, I've got to bounce.
Yeah, me too.
Okay.
See you.
Bye, Briley.
Bye.
Hey guys, this is Asar.
And I am Blake.
And this is...
Hey, Briley.
And this is Byng TV. Today, we're going to talk about, is $90 a month ridiculous to spend on average for a phone bill? Will doesn't seem to think so, so let's talk to him about it.
Because you make minimum wage. If you were to switch jobs and make $17 an hour, you'd be getting like $900 a month. So 90 out of 900 is still affordable compared to what you make.
But still, $90 wasted on it does not make it a good price. You can't say, oh, I make millions, I'm going to spend $5 billion on a horse.
Jobless people make fun of you, so don't talk.
Wait, you're jobless!
Guys, I know a way to solve this. Y'all know Ryan Reynolds, right?
Yes.
He has this thing that's called Mint Mobile.
Wow, and $40 a month does sound better than 90, huh, Will?
Man,
huh, Will? We both
sure...
be saving money.
Man, you guys sure are big brains.
Blair, when is this due again?
It was due yesterday.
Riley, you think my muscles gotten bigger?
Do you want to come be in this video with us?
There's literally nothing in here.
Come on. Riley, can you go tell Miss Blair to get some more snacks?
Who made this mess right here? Oh, sorry, Miss Blair.
So, did you do that math homework?
No, we have the same math class. You don't even have a math
class.
What? You don't have a math class. You should take consumer math. That's not a math class.
Hey, guys. Yeah. I keep having these weird dreams where you guys cannot stop fighting.
That's crazy.
That's insane.
We would never do that.
And now you know I can't smile without you. I can't smile without you. I can't laugh and I can't sing. I'm finding it hard to do anything. You see, I feel sad when you're sad.
Lainey.
What's up, Brad?
Lainey. 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 Lainey, I've been having these crazy dreams, and I think it's because I've been so stressed over graduation.
I mean, it happens. It is graduation. It's one of the biggest moments of our lives.
Dog was actually my favorite character from
that show. I love Shadow the Hedgehog.
Especially when he had that gun that one time.
Yeah. Man, wild times they did with the Sonic characters.
Yeah, bro. Hold up.
Oh. Hi, Briley.
Hey, Briley. Briley, I would like to read something to you. Hold up. I got to find it, though. Hold up.
Yeah, we need your opinion on this Reddit post.
So, basically, am I the bad guy for telling my MLP daughter for insult? Okay, we can't. Okay.
You can't read that. My Little Pony.
It was not My Little Pony. I can tell you that.
This guy likes My Little Pony. He actually.
I did actually.
He
like
actually
My Little Pony.
Are you talking about the YouTube edit?
No.
I'm Eddie.
I'm Allison.
And this was Briley's dream.
Wake up. So, doctor, I've been having these really weird dreams of people from my past. I don't know what my problem is.
Ah, I think I see what your problem might be. I think I have to spend more time with your father.
You see what I mean? But graduation is right around the corner and all the tests I had to take are over, so my stress is gone. Brennan and Ethan have made a montage of videos that we have made throughout the years. Let's take a peek-see.
Hi, world. I'm Peyton Liu, and I'm here with Ariana Grande.
Yeah.
Hello, Byng America. My name is Mr. Business. I love business.
And I'm Elton Blonde, and today we're going to be taking a look at Byng's first annual fashion show.
Oh, yeah.
She is a very rare specimen. She is a very, very frequent drug user. She's done at least 10 marijuana.
Wait, I think we can help you.
You want it is the
but we
need
to have, we can't find her anywhere!
Are you even
she was using what Sullivan taught her, and she hated it. So, of course, she would don the spoon once again and become Helen Keller.
For about, this long.
Dang! That's pretty long.
Welcome to Cab Wabba Flappa. I'm Chad. I am, president of Cab Wabba Flappa, and I'd like to say I like football and shotgunning Red Bulls.
What she needed was a cat that played the fiddle. Got a spoon all alone without no diddle.
Next song. Wait. Hold up.
No, wait. What is it called?
I don't know, but I've heard it before. So, I don't think anybody's getting this point on this one.
I don't know the name.
Although nobody guessed what that song was, it was called Free Bird. But
and he's always watching.
Always.
Even now.
Giuseppe.
No.
The die.
$1,200 music, singing lessons, and that's what I get? I get that garbage right there. You could feed me actual trash and it would taste better than your songs.
I'm a little too far short and stout. Here is my handle, here is the spout. When I get all steamed up, hear me shout. Tip me over, pour me out. I'm a little too far, yes it's true. Here's an example of what I do. I get to my handle to a spout. Tip me over, pour me out.
You get it! Alright, now that I have this marsupial that's restrained.
Hi!
Put your hand down.
Okay.
Stop!
What the? What in the world? Honey, I hope.
What's up? I'm Cody. I'm vice president of Kappa Wappa Flappa. I like skateboarding and Mortal Kombat.
I got a clear shot! Have we got? Wait, oh no, the Morpher got me. No! He got me. The Morpher got you. Oh shit, yeah.
One more time.
Oh yes.
One more time.
Yes.
Oh.
All natural.
Yeah.
All natural. Okay.
Period.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Fuck my guy! You ready to go to Drunksville?
Yeah.
Let's go!
Yo, welcome to Drunksville, man!
What
it's sad and depressing.
I had a very loving home, but I was bullied a lot growing up.
Did you say you were lonely? Boy, do I have the app for you. It's called Tinder!
No!
I'm Mariah Carey. Rock on.
Okay, Brandon, I'm gonna give you some
civilized
battery.
Well, you have a
man. That was so good.
We've got football. You took my girlfriend, you nerd.
Hello, my name is Brandon Young. I am the front runner of our band, Home by 830. This right here is my trusty companion, Giuseppe. Saved him when he was just a little colt. And as you can tell, I'm an aspiring country restaurant singer.
And his family! Go back to what you came! Demon!
All those videos are great, especially the ones with me in them. But before we take a look at future events, we have a little commercial break for you.
You know, graduation is approaching, and I've been thinking about high school and all of our high school experiences, and I have one really big regret.
Well, what is it?
My one regret in life is not joining video production.
I feel you with that. I joined video production for one semester, but I really wish I was there for the whole experience. It was really fun.
I just really think that high school would have been way better if I was in video production.
For sure.
Don't live with regrets.
Don't be like us.
Join video production.
That second chance for a break that would make it okay.
That commercial was very sad, but I'm not sad because I joined video production and Byng TV. So let's move on to future events. The sports assembly is Monday, May 15th at the high school gym, starting at 6 p.m. The senior walk is Tuesday, May 16th. It starts at 12:35 p.m. at the high school student center. Also on Wednesday, May 16th is the senior awards assembly in the high school gym, starting at 6 p.m. On Thursday, May 17th, a mandatory graduation practice is 2:20 to 3 p.m. in the high school gym. Thursday, May 17th, senior sunset will be at the track at 6 p.m. Friday, May 19th, senior handshake pictures will start at 9 a.m. and graduation practices from 10 a.m. to 12 p.m. This is mandatory. Wear full dress. Boys will have on shirts and ties. Girls should wear the same shoes they plan on wearing to graduation. If you need shirts and ties or need clothing items, please see Ms. McGahey. And also, don't forget, the last day of school is Wednesday, May 17th.
I'm Tegan.
I'm Lainey.
I'm Riley.
I'm Macy.
I'm Brennan.
And I'm Ethan.
And this has been Byng TV!
Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching.